You're going to start with 2 cups of brown rice. It's important that it's the long grain brown rice, not instant. And then you're going to add a couple cups of frozen veggies. And then 2 or 3 diced up chicken breasts. And then we've got 3 cups of chicken broth and 1 can of cream of chicken soup. I've opted for the low sodium variety on each of these just to keep the sodium down. Top that with some cheese and pour your broth mixture all over the top of that. And then you're going to cook this on high for about 2 to 3 hours. That should be enough for the rice to cook, but everybody's crock pot varies a little bit, so just keep an eye on it. You could do this on low if you want to let it go even longer, but it seems to work just fine on high, and it was a delicious, healthy dinner. Look at that, y'all. The rice cooked perfectly. You've got all the seasonings that I added in there. I use poultry seasoning and garlic. Use whatever you like.